Hi friends, in this video we are discussing about number systems. Here we are focusing on four types of number system. They are decimal number system, binary number system, octal number system and hexadecimal number system. First of all, we are discussing decimal number system. It is a base 10 number system. Base means number of symbols used to form a particular number system. Here 10 symbols are used. So it is a base 10 number system. That 10 symbols are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. An example is 374. Next we are discussing binary number system. It is a base 2 number system. It uses two symbols 0 and 1. Examples are 11010. 110.11. Next, we are discussing octal number system. It is a base 8 number system. It uses 8 symbols 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And examples are 157.122.5. Last one is hexadecimal number system. It is a base 16 number system. It uses 16 symbols 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E, F. Examples are 12AF2E6.A3. That's all. Thanks for watching this video.